Good morning, students. I am Mahesh from Sai Engineering Academy and Sai AAS Academy. Today we came up with information which is already asking from the students, like general studies in the AEE. What is the importance of general studies in the AEE? Number of students are asking me that to prepare a strategy to clear the AEE general studies and also getting the more marks in the general studies. Why? Because of the students already they are in technical field. Correct? Technical field. They doesn't know how to prepare the general studies subjects. Those general studies subjects are current affairs, geography, polity, economy, history, reasoning, disaster management, environment, AP by publication, science and technology. If we see all the subjects, these are major subjects about the group 1 and group 2. If we want to prepare these subjects, so completely it will take complete 1 year. If we want to prepare along with the group 1 and group 2. But according to the our syllabus for AEE general studies, which is for only 2 months and 3 months, within 2 or 3 months, how to prepare a general studies related to the AEE. For that purpose, we prepared a strategy according to the previous year examinations and exam papers. Those are like, what are the important concepts which we have to prepare according to the subject? That is, current affairs, which will give the more weightage according to the previous year examination. According to the previous year examination, those are 10 marks to 20 marks. These are the giving more weightages to the AEE general studies in the prelims as well as mains. That is 10 marks to 20 marks in current affairs. Second important weightage marks in the AEE general studies paper, that is reasoning. That is reasoning, which is also containing 10 to 20 marks in the examination. These are the major important two areas which we have to focus to getting the clearing as well as the getting more marks. So now coming to the other major subjects about the general studies, which is like as group 1 and group 2 and also other general studies exams. Major pillars are 4. Those are geography, polity, economy and history. These are the 4 major subjects which are geography, polity, economy, history. But if you want to prepare this kind of 4 subjects, it will take around 1 year. But according to the syllabus, according to our time consumption, we have to prepare only 2 to 3 months. Then how to prepare for 2 to 3 months? Those are, we have a strategy. That is, if you take a subject like geography. Geography is a subject which is relevant with the civil engineering. Civil engineering. Already we know geography subjects are civil engineering. Those concepts are like soil, which is related to civil engineering. Next, dams, which are related to civil engineering, as well as geography and forest. This is also related to geography as well as civil engineering. Like, we have to pick up some concepts from geography as well as civil engineering and also other important factor, that is current affairs. That is current affairs. That is, first factor is civil engineering concept in geography and current affairs factor in geography. Commonly, we have to take a concept, that is geography plus current affairs plus civil engineering. Commonly, if you see, I want to go with the current affairs. If you go the river system, or I say dams. This is also a concept from the geography or current issue and civil engineering. For example, dams. What is the disputed dam between Telangana and Andhra Pradesh on ongoing issue? That is Polavaram. That is Polavaram. This is a question, a definitely expected question on the geography, current affairs, civil engineering. In the same way, we have to observe the all the subjects like as geography, current affairs and civil engineering, we have to observe the polity as well. Those are, if we see polity, again we have to go for polity and current affairs and civil engineering. What is the major important concept which is covered by the polity? If we see the commonly, we have one concept, that is Central Water Commission. Central Water Commission. Article which is dealing with the Article 262, which deals about the Central Water Commission, and that is like polity, current affairs and civil engineering. So current issue, what is the current issue regarding the Central Water Commission? Those Central Water Commission like Krishna Water Disputes and Krishna Water Tribunals. Recently Central Government appointed a committee to view into the problems or water sharing between the Telangana and Andhra Pradesh. That is Central Water Commission current issue and what is the subject related? That is quality. Who will deal about this kind of subject is only civil engineers. So I think you know about the civil engineers are the working employees in the Central Water Commission. That's why we have to know this kind of information, like what is the important concepts in the all the subjects which is related to current affairs, civil engineering. Then we can clear easily general studies and also getting the more than 40 marks in the prelims of general studies. Like that, if you observe, what are the important concepts? What are the important concepts in economy? So, economy which is covering the Indian economy as well as AP economy. So, Indian economy, so which is weightage of the Indian economy is the 5 to 6 marks. Economy of the total economy, Indian economy and AP economy. The first one, Indian economy, which deals about the budget. And second one is the schemes. Budget and schemes of the AP. Sorry, India. Next one is that what is the AP economy according to the exam point? That is AP Economic Survey. AP Economic Survey. And second one is the AP schemes. Important AP schemes. AP schemes is very, very important, and Indian schemes is very important. And third important factor for economy of AP, that is budget. That is budget. If you prepare the 5 things in the economy, definitely you will get 5 to 6 marks, which is comprising of general studies, weightage of AW. This is the economy aspect. And coming to the history, coming to the fourth major pillar of the general studies, that is the history. History, if you go according to our syllabus, you have modern India. Modern India. In the modern India, according to the syllabus, we have to start with the 1707 to 1947. If you look into the, this one is a huge syllabus. But what is the weightage? A weightage is like as around 5 to 6 marks, or else sometimes in recent papers that was telling that around 2 to 5 marks. So if you 2 to 5 marks means this is the less weightage in the modern India, and also AP history is also covered by the history aspect. Now coming to the 2 to 5 marks of modern India, that is if you go with the 1707 to 1947, it will take more time to prepare. That's why according to the exam point, we have to divide into the part, that is Gandhi in India. Gandhi in India, this is a phase, important phase. When Gandhi is entering India, what kind of the movements were started? Those are the important movements as well as the according to the India independent as well as the according to the exam. For example, Gandhi has entered, so that time was Home Rule movement was started. This is important concept according to the exam point. Home Rule movement, and second one is the civil disobedience movement, and third one is the Quit India movement, and fourth one is the 1947 Act. Between the Quit India and 1947, another act is there, that is 1935 Act. 1935 Act. Especially history, if we want to read, we can focus on the Gandhi after India, that is Home Rule movement, civil disobedience movement, Quit India movement, 1947 Act, between the 1935 Act. If you observe this kind of the information and concepts, we can get the mostly that is 3 to 5 marks. Definitely 3 to 5 marks. Or else recent days they are observing there is a movement Swaraj. Swaraj. Swaraj is also a little bit important for the exam point. Now these are the only major important concepts according to the modern India. If we prepare these are 4 or 5 concepts, hardly it will take around only 1 to 2 days. Then you can get the definitely every examination they will definitely ask based on the this kind of the movement as well as this kind of the act, not only AW. right to tarvata this kind of the concept in the modern India. In the AP history, we have to finish attending the syllabus, which is takes the 1 to 2 days, and it becomes up about the 2 to 3 months. This is about the AP history. Now coming to the another aspect. That is reasoning. Already we have a concept regarding about reasoning. That is number series, alphabet series, and coding, decoding, clocks, comma calendars, comma blend relation, and so on. You know the all the reasoning concepts we have to thorough with the reasoning, because of this is the second weightage after followed by the current affair. This is 10 to 20 marks. Second weightage after the current affairs. So we have to cover the this one also. Now coming to the another four less important concepts are, that is DM and environment and science and technology. So DM, what kind of the disaster management? What kind of the concepts we have in the disaster management? Those are earthquakes, cyclones, and floods and tsunamis. Among which is important, which is in current affairs, that is cyclones. Recently we have seen number of cyclones which is hit by the Andhra Pradesh as well as Odisha coast. Those names are important. According to the current affairs cyclones, names are important. Which country is naming that cyclone? Which country is naming that cyclone? As well as, and what are the measurements to control or mitigating the cyclones in the disaster management? So those mitigation measures are what is taken by the AP as well as India. AP as well as India. This kind of the information we have to focus according to the current affairs in the DM subject also. Now environment, if you want to focus on environment, definitions we have to majorly focus the definitions of environment. Next ecology, next biodiversity, and next and also ecosystem. These are the important definitions we have to focus on the environment. Environment is also a little bit important for the civil engineers. Already we have a concept, a subject in the civil engineering, that is environmental engineering. Whatever is studied over there you can study here also. That's why this is a little bit important. I think you know a little bit information regarding about environment. This is about environment. Now coming to science and technology. Science and technology completely rely on the current affairs. This is also part of current affairs. What kind of the questions we can come from the science and technology? Those are like PSLV, GSLV. What are the recent satellite launched by the PSLV as well as GSLV? If you focus on this kind of information, you will get the question from science and technology. Now coming to the overall issue. Overall issue regarding about the general studies. So first weightage, again coming to point, first weightage is current affairs. This is 10 to 20 marks, and second one is reasoning. That is also 10 to 20 marks. And third weightage is geography. That is why geography, means geography is a complete subject related to civil engineering. That's why it given to the 10 to 12 marks. And coming to the fourth weightage, that is quality, given to the 5 to 6 marks. And fifth one, history, that is AP history as well as Indian modern India, that is given to the 3 to 5 marks. So, and coming to the other aspect about economy, AP economy as well as Indian economy, is also 3 to 5 marks. Now coming to the RDM, environment and science and technology, and whatever some general sciences are there, they will cover for only around 5 to 6 marks. If you divide like it, then you can get the what is the important subject as well as the what is the weightage about the information. Another aspect which is missed by, that is AP bifurcation. AP bifurcation also, recent days they are giving important concept, important syllabus aspect, that is compressing about the 2 to 5 marks. 2 to 5 marks. So this is the overall strategy and overall the concepts, overall the important concepts. I already explained what kind of the information, focus on the current affairs. So every subject is related to the current affairs. Current affairs is linked with the polity and geography and history and also economy. We have to go with the each and every subject in the general studies. We don't give the individual current affairs. So this is the way of study. We have to go with the general studies. So for the mains preparation, we will go with another video. And thank you so much.